Hey guys, I'm going to show my project, CEV2TV video converter. But first, a bit of history. In 1981, IBM introduced the first color display standard for IBM PC, called Color Graphics Adapter, or CGA. The CGA was designed to have a 16 color palette and different graphics and text modes. After 2 years, in March 1983, IBM introduced the first computer color display, the IBM 5153, designed specifically for CGA. Only the IBM 5153 monitor was able to display correctly the entire palette of CGA. Compatible monitors didn't display correctly two colors, the brown was displayed as dark yellow and the dark gray as black. 3 years after CGA, in October 1984, IBM introduced the enhanced version of CGA, with an extension palette of 64 colors and more output capabilities. This enhanced version was called Enhanced Graphics Adapter, or EGA. The EGA wasn't fully backward compatible with CGA. Only in a 200 line mode, the horizontal scan frequency of EGA was the same used in CGA. Many softwares, games, video arcade, as well as industrial machines like CNC machines or knitwear machines, were developed in CGA and EGA. Oh, how wonderful could it be to play a classic game like Prince of Persia with the same perfect quality of the pastime? Unfortunately, CGA, EGA and also VGA at 15 kHz are not compatible with modern monitors, but CEV2TV can solve this problem. CEV2TV is the acronym of CGA, EGA, VGA to television set. CEV2TV is able to display on standard television set the CGA. The EGA when used in a 200 line mode, and the VGA when used at 15 kHz. Unlike the most of converters on the market, CEV2TV does not alter the original video signal, and it does not change frequency signals using scan converters. Scan converters and video scalers alter video frequency and resolution, reducing the video quality. In CEV2TV, the entire process occurs in analog domain. There are not ADC or video scalers on the board to ensure maximum video quality and native resolution. CEV2TV has got CGA EGA connector input, VGA connector input, audio connector input, SCART connector output, composite video output, separate video output, power supply connector, switching power supply with 3 linear voltage regulators to minimize ripple, dip switch, independent RGB adjust for CGA, EGA and VGA, RGB encoder, DAC and FPGA. With CEV2TV, you are able to use back old PC with a CGA or EGA display adapter with a broken or missing dedicated monitor. Replace old or exhausted CRT monitors for industrial machines with more economic LCD monitors. Play amazing games developed in CGA and EGA in native resolution like Alley Cat, Pac-Man, Commander Keen, Space Ghost, Prince of Persia and many others. Watch on your television set the video generated by VGA card adapter, configured at 15 kHz mode. Play arcade games on a CRT monitor using MAME to obtain best video quality and native resolution.